Yo, what's good, everybody? It's your boy XpeK, and sorry if I sound a little bit under the weather or something like that. It's really late, so I stayed up till the daily refresh, I guess you could call it, the bounty reset and all that. And I wanted to update you guys that I got a PS4. I went ahead and, you know, majority of the money I made off my YouTube videos I put toward a PS4, so with you guys, I made it happen, and I'm very, very appreciative of that stuff. You guys have been liking the shit out of my videos, and I've been getting a decent amount of views from Destiny, so I love it. I love this game. I'm going to be showing you guys Xeris down here in the lounge, and while I'm down in the lounge, I just wanted you guys to know, if you have PSN, feel free to add me. I'm only going to be playing PS4, no PS3, but really quick. Here's his items. If you are a warlock, you must buy this. If you don't have this already, go ahead and buy it. And I'm going to go ahead and get this bad boy. Get that out of the way. Icebreaker. And then I'm going to try to get 3 more strange coins and get this. Because I am a titan. I made a titan for my first character. But if you have PSN, add me. My gamer tag is peKofX. XpeK was taken. And apparently you can't change gamer tags on this. So that kind of sucks. Yeah, like every variation of XpeK was taken, so I had to settle with peKofX. So, this is my setup for now. It's pretty mediocre. I've only had the PS4 for a couple days. I've already got a hard mode Crota in, and I got my first exotic. You guys were here to witness my first exotic. So, that's about everything. No heavy ammo synth, which sucks, so at least I don't have to hook up my Xbox One and buy like 800 synth. But yeah, here's all his items. He's got Galahorn upgrade, Icebreaker upgrade. This is a good helmet for Crota. Need to get this. So, the grind for more exotics starts again. So like I said before, you got PSN, feel free to add me. I'm going to be accepting everyone. That is Xur. That is my little update. I'm sorry if I was mumbling or anything like that. I'm really tired. It's literally 4:30 in the morning as I'm recording this. So yeah. I will speak with you guys soon. Have a great day. Deuces.